For our next story, Lady Lunafreya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Lunafreya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctir likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
So, yeah, we stopped for a bit. But, yeah. You know, this is the kind of things I like to hear. So, this is taking place close to Kingsglaive. Close-ish. Like, Kingsglaive is about to happen soon. And Luna is still...
Hey! I see the sea!
I see it, too.
That's Galdin Quay.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Look at it.
Nobody goes to Galdin for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And save the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
Famously expensive. So, we're in Galdin Quay now. There's a lot to do here. Obviously, we parked a car. That 6-minute drive took about a quarter tank of the petrol. Hop on the ferry.
We're here.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
Right. Let's have a chat with you. What do you have?
Take a look at our wares.
Broadsword. Robust and versatile, making it easy to land critical blow when attacking in succession. It's a lot better than the blade. It's a lot better than the engine blade. Great sword. War sword, javelin, avenger, coquitus, potpourri. No, back.
I'll see you later.
Yep. See you, buddy. Go here instead, and we'll go straight to Galdin Quay. Still can't get over how really nice this game actually looks. I hope they fixed the bug. There was that looks okay. This looks a bit terrible. Look at this. What is that? What kind of reflection is that? Jump over the person.
Welcome to Galdin Quay.
No, thank you. Cutscenes.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right.
So,
you believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
So that's Ardenizunia, which is the Chancellor of Niflheim. And I assume that's when he goes into town to start the events of King's Life.
Care for a massage?
Yes.
Right this way, please.
Yes, give me a massage, monsieur. And now that's gonna be funny. Oh no, we're clipping into Prompto. No, Prompto, stop blocking your view. No! No, no, it hurts. It hurts. I don't want a massage anymore. And Prompto's in our face. Check. Relax your body, open your mind, and awaken your soul to be a better you. For both ladies
thinking
and
about
gentlemen.
Checking it out.
Not at all.
Looks like fun to me.
Then you go.
My mind's already open.
Prompto oh. Then.
Metal scrap. So much metal scrap lying around. Someone ought to clean up this place.
Welcome to the Mother of Pearl.
Mother of Pearl?
Allow me to take your order.
Now, look at how expensive these are. 4,500, 2,000, 1,300, 3,200. Look at this, how nice these look. Oh, I could go for some real risotto now.
So, what do you want to know?
Want to know what's around the area. Nice. And monsters.
No end of headaches, this lot.
Gourmet of crab. What the fuck is this?
Thank you for your patronage.
I'll tell you what, next time I'll sort out the mob hunts by myself. But let's go check out that ferry. Today's ferry out of service.
Out of service indeed.
Damn it.
Man, not a ship in sight. What gives?
I don't know. What does give?
Now that's a meal.
According to my sources, the Empire given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Altitia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure. The Crown Prince of Lucis, bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
What do you want?
What do you
Come
want?
On. Hey! Earn ATE XP.
Hey, I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map.
We just nicked Cindy's map, by the way. It's ours now.
Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones. Like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
You threatening me?
What's all this about the port closing?
He's really got your number, Nox.
Huh. Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we...
The Saluda Cascades are calling you.
It's Altitia!
We are in Altitia, so... So let's go sort... there's a side quest here. How's this? It's... Cat?
Hey, buddy.
It's Cat.
What's up? Taking a little stroll? How come you're all alone? You must be hungry. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something.
Oh my god, is it?
Gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
I already caught a fish. Obtain an edible trevally. Quest. Okay, so I've got to fish. There is our hero. Trying to get cat food. So I gotta get a fish that's edible. And it's gotta be a trevally? Whatever that is.
Amazing or what?
The breeze is quite refreshing.
Didn't think I'd enjoy the seaside this much.
Well, sounds like it's made a good first impression.
Got a fossil shell. That's pretty good. And there's where we go fishing. So basically, I've played till here in the in Judgment demo, and that was it. So here we go. Let's start fishing. Okay. So here we go. Come on. I know how to fish. When the fish is out of stamina, you pull it up.
All right, this one's perfect.
Give the fish to the cat.
Huh. Great job, Noct.
Yeah, it's a giant trevally. Catch more, man. Let's catch another one.
Were you just trying to impress us?
Maybe.
Oh, no.
Aw. Yep. Let's pull it into view. Oh, big fish. Well, one and out. Okay.
Wow, that's cool. You did good.
Thank you. It's a big one. We can make counts and I have fish.
I think I'll play King's Knight in the meantime.
Better not. His Highness will get so.
Here we go.
So King's Knight is a mobile game.
Turn the rod toward the fish.
Oh no, my string!
Oh man, we almost had it.
Damn it! All right, we stop fishing. We prompto. I almost had it. Oh, that was weird. All right, you.
Hello there. Come to fish the deep blue sea.
Spider suit, super balin. Bomb. Phoenix bass. I'll be fishing on my downtime
as
well.
Look at this.
What about it?
Oh, means there's something here. Giant trevally, golden trevally.
Let's fish.
Like a kid in a toy shop.
Noctis' favorite pastime, fishing. Who would have guessed? Yeah. Alright, feed the cat, and then we'll go get that trinket, and we can be done with this whole debacle. Na 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 na, 100 feet to the cat. Sprint.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
You said it.
Here you go. Caught fresh. What? You don't like fish? Oh, you only like cooked fish. All right.
Ignis, cook it. Consult the chef at the Mother of Pearl. Can we use your kitchen to cook fish for a cat? This is starting to sound
Welcome
a bit ridiculous.
To Galdin Quay.
Can we please use your kitchen?
Welcome back.
Talk?
What do you feel like having today?
No? Quest.
Hey, do you serve anything a cat might like?
That the best pickup line you've got?
What? Maybe.
No, there's this cat over there.
I'm only teasing. I have a feeling I know the feline you've got in mind. Let me whip something up.
Oh, really?
Paying customers come first, though, and someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while I make their meal?
I already caught one.
Smells good.
Give the fish to Coctura. I can't move. There we go, I can again.
Great! I'll start on it right away. You know, this is really thoughtful of you, but be warned. Cats are clingy, and they're notoriously picky eaters, too.
Are you pouring wine picky into the catfish?
You don't say.
When it comes to food, felines are quite finicky. So you are wise to entrust the cooking to me. Here.
Corturus cat food. Picky eaters like Noctis, who in Brotherhood refused to eat his lettuce or his burger. I can relate to that. Given the opportunity, I would not eat the lettuce on my burger. However, if it's packed there,
right,
I would.
Here you go.
You happy now, cat?
You're one spoiled cat. Aww, I think he likes you. I guess.
Clawed his way into a heart. Might keep on clinging. Forever.
Dragon scales. This cat had dragon scales. Okay. Let's go do that side quest. Bring the regalia along so that we don't have to walk. Hop! That was weird. Auto. Quest location. Here we go.
What's the minute drive? Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Oh. Ta 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 ta. Five. It's a minute's drive to. For 0.5 miles. I don't know where we. I do know where we're going, but I don't know where we're going to stop. Dignity.
You're one step above delivery, boy.
The royal rank carries little weight outside the Crown City.
Glad it's not weighing me down.
Huh. To be fair, like Noctis is just side quest men now. Look how nice they all look. How happy they are. Incident. Aww. You know, looking at a game like this, with Uncharted 4 this year, there's a lot of pretty games. A lot of pretty games came out this year. I'm very pleased. I as much as I like gameplay and everything, I am also a graphics whore. Games got good graphics? Hell. I'll look at it and play it. So I think good graphics is always important for the immersion. I like immersion in my games.
You sure we're in the right spot?
According to the map. Let's scope it out.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Dude. First of all, map. Should be a camp here. There we go. Is that smoke? Oh no, it's just the camp. I thought it was like some sign of God. And monsters here. Eos Green Pea.
That's it.
What's what?
I've so come up far with a away. New recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Where did that come from?
Chop chop! How about this?
Well, here we are.
Don't be late. Gladio, do it!
Yeah, do it.
Got your respect, Gladio. Huh?
Nice work, Gladio. Yep. Yeah.
Yeah.
Put it in the books. It's history now.
And we've got this as well. E or screen P. Now I'm going to draw those magic out and I'm going to make my super magic, super EXP magic. So I'll show you what it is, but I probably won't do the Bandersnatch fight on camera. Yeah, inventory full vice. Inventory full for fire. Maybe I will do like one Bandersnatch fight. Cause it's, you'll see the ridiculous amount of XP I gain from that. Got it. And this is a Final Fantasy game. You obviously have
shall
to level
we camp
up.
Here?
Yes, we shall. No, not yet. No, nothing. Let's sort this quest out, and then we can end the charade with this with Dino, a man who tried to scam the royals. Okay, so basically, throw all the fire in. 99 fire. 99 lightning and 99 ice. If you unicast, and then you go here and you put this. Now, I wonder if there's anything else that's gonna give 3 chain level. So, it's the debase coin, it's what you wanna use. So, you just gotta pop around, look for it. See, EXP bonus level 4. So, pop that in. And craft. Store for now. Don't want to use it by accident.
I spent enough time outdoors for one day.
Huh. Just give me a roof and a warm bed.
Yes, I suppose we've earned it.
Okay. So, quest wants me to go here. And up there. Environment looks so good. Pick that up.
The color's amazing.
Is this a paint my car?
OMG. We're supposed to get near that thing?
Remember this?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
Pompto, shut up. Your butt's clenched. Take that shit. Sneak past it. Oh. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh no, it woke up. It gives away immediately when you can't target him.
Off it goes.
Oh, we made it out alive. Barely! I seriously thought we were at journey's end.
With that feat was fit for a king.
Indeed.
Anywho. Choco Bean. And there's an item here, if I'm not mistaken. Like a good one as well. There it is. There it fucking is. Let me take that. There, Mega Elixir. Alright, now we go to map. Why can't I return to the car? Map. I guess not. Let's walk back to the car. Walk back to the car. Make sure we, and pray that we don't run into any demons ahead.
This will make a fine paint.
Gold dust. Silver dust. The shitty gold dust clone, silver dust. I think we'll go turn that quest in now. Oh. Oh my god, no, 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 no. It's a fucking iron giant. I'm not fighting that. They just travel at night. I get it, I get it. Going to the campsite.
You want to make camp?
Yes, I do.
Let's call it a day.
All right. I'm gonna pitch the tent.
Oh, that was horrifying. The iron giant popping out of the ground and, oh, I'm gonna eat your heart. Still, it's not too bad. Make camp. Sort everything out until we sort the quest out tomorrow. Look at this! Mystery meat sushi. Multi-meat sandwich. Grilled wild trevally. Oh my god, it's just luncheon meat sushi. I'm tempted. I'm really tempted. Guys, what are we having today? Mystery meat. Aww. Look at the texture of the luncheon meat, though. They're two different ones. Very pleased. Come on, Prompter, stop playing. Cooking rookie. Look at this immediate villain.
Who are the picture of friendship.
Saving these. No, saving this one. Nope. Nope. Okay, that's fine. We got... Yeah, we got this as well. And I'll save this as well. Alright. Let's get out of here.